Hello friends, welcome back. Thanks for your support. So today's video is preparing veg kofta curry by using one vegetable, that is bottle gourd. It's also called lucky sabzi. In Kannada it is sorekai. So very tasty and also healthy curry, goes very well with rice and all Indian breads. So check out the description box for more information about the recipe. So here I'm using half bottle gourd, so which we need to peel out, wash nicely, then we're gonna grate it. After grating, it looks like a pale green color, so try to remove all the seeds and also the middle of the bottle gourd, we have to remove it. Then we're gonna add turmeric, garam masala, chili powder, salt, besan flour. So besan flour we are adding to get the good binding. Ginger garlic paste. So mix very well. So let this combine together and we need to make a shape like a kofta. Then we gonna fry in the oil. So since we have added besan flour, it easily forms shape. So we can take little quantity and we can form the dough shape and we can fry in the oil. So while frying in the oil, make sure that you will keep the oil hot, not too much overheated oil. So gently place the kofta to fry. So you can keep the flame low or medium, not too much high. If you keep very high flame, then this koftas will turn very quickly into dark brown color instead of golden color. So once fried enough, remove it, then keep it aside. Now let's go for a curry preparation. So here I'm using 3 to 4 tablespoons of oil. Add bay leaf, cinnamon stick, green cardamom, few peppers, 2 cloves, 1 large onion finely chopped. Fry onion until the raw smell goes off. Fry onion until the color get changed like a golden brown color. So then once onions are slightly golden brown color, then we gonna add ginger garlic paste. Fry it until raw smell goes, which will take 1 minute. Then you can add turmeric, chili powder, coriander powder, jeera powder, garam masala powder. So fry until the raw smell goes off. Then we gonna add coconut milk, a little water. So let this combine together and cook for 1 to 2 minutes. We can use the medium flame. Well, it takes 1 to 2 minutes again to cook. So after 1 to 2 minutes, you can check it out, give it a stir. Then we gonna add finely chopped 1 large tomato, salt for the tomato to cook fast. So mix it well. So let again tomato cook finely until it gets soft for 1 minute or 2 minutes. Then you can see the oil is getting slightly separate. Then mix it well. Make sure the tomatoes are become super soft. Then you can add water. So here you can add water as per the consistency you are expecting the curry to prepare. Then salt, dry mango powder little, mix it well. So cook it for 5 to 7 minutes in a high flame. After 5 to 7 minutes you can check the curry is become thick. So now let's add kofta, oil fried koftas to the curry. some fresh coriander leaf. Check the salt consistency and water consistency. So mix it well. Let it cook for 5 to 7 minutes in a low flame. If you wish, you can close the lid. So this one of the veg kofta curry. You can give it a try. You will like it for sure. So friends, let's check out today's motivation. One of the greatest gift in the marriage is supporting each other. So very true, friends. So if you like the video, don't forget to subscribe and support. Thank you. See you again in the next video. Bye-bye.